Our next story, the man detained for the nude photo shoot in Dubai, which we all saw, says he regrets the incident. So this is the man behind the infamous nude Dubai balcony shoot, Dubai Marina. He apologized for the event. So I think we'll all remember back at the beginning of April, our jaws hit the floor. We saw something that we never thought we would see in Dubai and hopefully never will again. Something that went completely against moral code, a lewd acts that contravened all laws in the UAE. Women were posing nude on a balcony. Now, the 40-year-old man who was involved in the event, he spoke to the Daily Mail. He apologized. He said he regretted the incident. And he also described the events that led to the shoot, the viral images, and subsequent arrests of all involved. So actually, it's worth noting he's currently in a COVID detention facility in Dubai after testing positive for COVID-19. And in an interview in the Daily Mail from the detention center, he has apologized for the shoot, which, like I said, contravened UAE law. He added that the shoot was impromptu, it was unplanned, and it was not created as a publicity stunt, as other reports have claimed. He said it was all kind of spur of the moment, happened to be in the apartment and they took the photos. And he said that he fully regrets the incident. All of the women involved have been deported. He was jailed and would have been deported. However, then he tested positive for COVID-19 and in that case was moved to a COVID-19 detention center. So will be deported after that. It's worth noting at the time arrests were made, Dubai police acted immediately. They acted swiftly. And it's worth noting anyone involved in lewd acts in the UAE, it is punishable by law with fines ranging up from 5K and also 6-month jail sentence potentially. However, pornographic materials is also punishable with fines from 250K up to 500K and or imprisonment. So anything of that nature goes against UAE moral codes, ethics of society here, not accepted. Authorities will act swiftly. And I think this is quite a warning to international people coming into the UAE. Of course, Dubai is making so many headlines for so many reasons. There's so many reasons to visit this incredible country, but I think people need to remember the word of the law here, to follow it. And I think people maybe coming may not be aware, but this story hitting those international headlines will remind people that we have a very safe society here. We're very proud of our safe society. We're very lucky to be in the safe society. And Dubai, please.